So, paano i-disable yung lumabas sa screen during mag-start up yung computer? Your PC is eligible for a free upgrade to the latest version na Windows 11. So, all you have to do, makikita mo yun sa baba, just click Keep Windows 10, yung salitang Keep Windows 10. And then, matapos maklik, next naman, makikita mo yun sa left side, i-click mo yun, Decline Upgrade. Then, ito na po guys. Ayan, manatili itong naka Windows 10. So, thank you so much for watching.